Hello, I am Sollessa. Welcome to the show, and today I will be playing another round of Paradise Station. So I'm gonna join in now. It's been going for about 20 minutes, so it's still early in the round, so don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, do I hate my life? Yeah, I do. Let's play out of security. Nope. The CMO just went to cryo. That's no bueno. Get rid of this damn noise. Tape. Look like the blue shows of the blue shields over here talking to me. He's asking me if I want a death alarm implant, which sends out a station-wide alert on comms if I were to unexpectedly die, which is good. So that was Seshi. Someone had that guy's stuff. Like you, Seshi. Someone RCD'd them into a window. All right. So I don't want these. They're ugly. Give me the armored trench coat and the beret because I am edgy. Telescopic shield, belt, stun baton, door remote goes there. Give me my special HOS gun. So, good. My sensor should be on. Yep. I'm gonna grab some a bit more gear real fast. Need a flash. And then a. Oh, right. The light goes to my gun. Pepper spray. I need pepper spray just in case. Forgot something. Need the hollow barrier projector just in case. No, you don't need it a lot, but it's nice to have it. It's better than having to, you know, run all over the station for stuff. Let's go see what Seshi wanted. Probably nothing important. And Frank, I don't know them, I don't think. I know Firewall. Wants me to stand here, apparently. Very rude of him. Apparently, there might be a wizard. We'll have to see, though. If so, this will be a very short round. Ask an AI to check engineering for me. I'm gonna head down there myself. What's this? This back together, I guess. Now I'm getting reports that there's a rude paper in mate, so that would be a cult paper. reported seeing Sexus. Is that them right there? That is. See, I'm asking him about the wizard thing. He says he thought he saw wizards. I'm asking about that now. One of the NJIs asking, here's reported a possible wizard. Alright, now I'm getting a possible cult. So let's see what the fuck's going on with that. A guy, they're saying the wizard was some guy in a costume. Let's go check the authenticity of this. Don't know why the captain elevated to blue already. I haven't said anything. I haven't asked for that yet. This looks pretty real. So let's see what's containing the paper. Yeah, that's definitely So now I've got cult apparently. Let's get on our way. To go. Why is the chaplain wanted? Order by captain. Oh my god, okay, Jesus Christ. Paper is in detective office. So now I've got to head to stop the cold. Hopefully they don't have any EMP shit on them. It's only been 30 minutes. Cult's going loud as fuck. I get shocked by the AI, I would be very cross. Give me a sec. I'm probably fucked. Let's see, criminal record. Very unfortunate. God damn it. Why can't I set these people to arrest? Why can't I put these people, set these people to arrest? Resisting. Jeez, God fucking damn it. Join in and 10 minutes in I'm fucking dead because apparently all of science has been converted. Why do I play HOS? Should have known this, the fucking random civilian and Borg is confused. Where are they gonna put me in? Let's see. I am a Wraith. Stuff, I guess. Science cult is boring. Kill the AI easily. We'll see what happens. Right here. Showing off this bug. Such a dick. Way to the cultist. Cameras, Cameras. AI upload console. Well, this is going swimmingly. Getting rid of these fucking canisters because they're just in the way. Pylon. The detective escape.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
What kind of med bay is this? Everyone's dropping like flies. You appear to be injured.
Shade. Nope. Where's the shade? Shades attacking other people. Can't convert the chaplain. Alright, we need the get the detective. That wasn't the detective, that was the HOP. Lucina. Or no, Lily. Looks like I won. Going for the detective. Let's see if I can get him. Not in his office. Oh no. A code gamma DRT. Got it, okay.
Space-time anomalies detected on the station. There is no additional data.
Well, seems like we're winning. Let's see what happens. Okay, Carrie, you nerd. Oh, what the fuck? That was unexpected. Where did that guy get a gun? Oh, fine. Manifest rune, I will. I forgot how to manifest. Let's see if they get it. I don't think the golem doesn't count.
The emergency shuttle has been called. Shuttle has docked with the station.
Sign up, sign up, sign up. 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Ready for the slaughter. Choose a target to talk to. No. I demand snackrifices. That works. Snackrifices. 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 Delicious, delicious snackrifices. Hungry. There we go. Look, that's not sushi. Finish eating first. All right, I'll finish eating first. Sacrifices. That's a death borg if I've ever seen one. Let's kill the death borg. Oh, I just destroyed one of our constructs. That's it. Oh, Jesus Christ, this guy actually hurts. Destroyed one of the constructs. And back to food. Oh, I'm eating Granny Rail. Sense victims. Anyone else to eat on the shuttle? Gamma ERT 983. That's never seen one of those boards before. Probably won't. Don't know if I'll post this video. Definitely was not very flattering. Get fucking abducted 10 minutes into the round. It's awful. And then did some wraith stuff. Was not aware of how easy the wraiths were to kill with lasers. It's very interesting. Sense victims. I think these are all the people I ate. You sense a terrified soul at escape pod 4. I don't want to get lost in space. Let's see. Can I use the runes? I wonder. Oh. We're here at the Syndicate. Base. Let's see. Anyone to eat at the Syndicate base? Probably not. So I guess that was the end of that round. So hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time.